Eddie. Don't worry about it. Sir, the slides you requested.
Thank you, soldier. Put them in the office on the overhead projector.
Please, go ahead.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while. Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
Eddie, soldier. Lieutenant Colonel.
Sir, the vodka you requested.
Excellent. Put it in the meeting room.
Lieutenant Colonel. Do I know you?
You people don't piss about, do you?
It's not the Concorde.
Sir! All right, you win.
Man of peace, voice of reason. Quintessential good Russian.
going on?
I don't like the look of that skylight.
I already got one.
It's okay. Lieutenant Colonel. Lieutenant Colonel. Lieutenant Colonel. Lieutenant Colonel.
Knight, follow me. Lopyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way.
Lieutenant Colonel, Colonel. All power to the Soviets.
Good job, Initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Do you believe it? I just found a pretty scary weapon.
No way.
No worries.
This is Blind Taylor, come in center. Hello, I repeat. This is Blind Taylor, come in center. Interference. Hello, Blind. Taylor calling for center. Are you there, center? Over.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Package is down. We've been hit.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Nothing here yet.
Heads up! Heads up!
Thank you.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
You were always the best. Nobody ever came close. You define the art, and it defines you. Your actions have changed the world. Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguine Show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception. Sato's boldest young designers of his generation surprised the fashion world earlier this year when he accepted the position as head designer for Sanguine, a house usually associated more with continuity than innovation. Whether Sato, the archetypal left-field artist, and Novikov, the quintessential capitalist, are a match made in heaven or an unholy union, remains to be seen. Either way, this meeting has already had a fair share of time.
Huh?
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet. Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Goddamn artists. What the hell is he doing now?
Man,
I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Been my role model since college.
Well, so if he kisses your hand, do you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier.
Oh, what the
hell?
Hold it. Oh, that's it, Helmut. You're on fire, big guy.
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. course you'll get your 10%, Anne. Look, we both know that I'm past my prime. No way but down here. And not like this. I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10%, Dan. Look, no, that's... I've passed my prime. There's no way but down, Dan. And not like it. It's been an aesthetic. But this way... I can leave the game with some startup cash. I can go into business on my own. Well, I'm thinking facial products. I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. 1%, Dan. Look, we both know that I'm past my prime. There's no way but down, Dan. And it's not like it's been an aesthetic here. But this way, I do this, I can leave the game with some startup cash. Go into business on my own. Well, I'm thinking facial products. Maybe underwear. Anyway, I gotta go, Dan. I'll see you in Cali, okay? All right. Yeah, ciao. Unbelievable. This could be my last show. And it feels like only yesterday. Doing this. I don't know. Maybe it's not so different from... Who am I kidding? Of course it is. Money makes all the difference. Dahlia Margolis. Why do I feel like I'm playing with fire here? Don't think like that. Helmut, don't think like that.
And now we're going to be able to look in straitjackets?
Yeah, I think you'd look good in just about anything. Intestines, straitjackets, you name it. Are you some kind of male beautician?
Whatever, man. You can't walk through here. Please leave. Sir, please act in an orderly fashion.
Up and running.
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet.
Yes? We're kind of in the middle of something here, would you mind?
Never have too much security, am I right?
Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Markovic. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10% pass. Look.
Hey, why are you sneaking around? What have you been doing?
Not like I've been an ascetic here. But this way...
Anyway, I gotta go, Dan. I'll see you in Cali, okay? All right.
Yeah, ciao.
Well, maybe it's better this way. You don't want to end up like Enrique Santiago. Crow's feet on the podium. No, thank you.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor. Voltaire's meet, next to the auction.
Drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Don't take a sec.
Appreciate it.
Set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Lucky you didn't break anything.
Thank you.
Mr. Kruger, a pleasure. Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Right that way, Mr. Kruger.
Mr. Kruger, looking sharp.
You go on last. It's all both of these buffoons will remember anyway.
Thank you.
Don't mind me here.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, Officer.
Please, have a seat.
Yeah, I was in the way.
So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show. So Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York. Seek out Jessica and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Yes? Well, it's a little late now, isn't it? No, I'm gonna deal with this immediately. Selena's a big girl. She knew what she was getting into. Put a detail on her, and if she shows signs of cracking, pull her out. Fine. We'll talk later. Sorry about that, Helmut. So, a toast to a fruitful collaboration.
Hear, hear.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Take your time, ladies and gentlemen.
We could be twins, bro.
Sold. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The next article for sale, a suspicious suicide in the oil and power industry of China.
I've explored feelings. Powerlessness.
Looking awesome, Mr. Kruger.
Duress. Coercion. The notion that free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. Make us appear successful. And above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Well, thank you. And good night.
Thank you for your bid.
You gotta be kidding me. Oops. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, come the fuck on!
Mr. Krueger? No harm done here.
Kruger.
Getting any younger. He's on those feet. Yeah, fine doesn't cut it. Not in this business. Guess this will be my last A-list show. Goodbye, runway. Hello, Christmas catalog.
Ah, come on!
How can I fix that? Look at that! I can't fix this.
And the high school guidance counselor said I'd never amount to much, huh?